that moment, you find out a horse farm is more overpowered than a tea farm. A thing of beauty, though, isn't it?